right now we had my main man Ron English's art gallery. I get a chance to come out here and see it. I was actually fortunate enough to work with him and then actually do my album cover for my Fame album. He's an incredible artist, one of my favorites, so I always try to come and see what he got, what was in his head was cooking. Funny because I had got a tattoo of one of his pieces on my arm and I didn't at the time know that it was his son. And then I said, oh, that's your son? What he does, nobody can touch him. He can bring it to life with his painting, so I love to just work with him.